The individual who attempts to repent without risk is striving to create a Jesus they will like. Jesus then becomes an idol in their Christianity. Like the defendant in a criminal case, they declare themselves not guilty when they are, in fact, guilty of crimes.